Hello and welcome to another video. Today I'm going to show you how to increase the volume of your headset or headphones if you've got a problem with them. Say if they're too quiet, you might have to have your volume on 100 and it still may not be sufficient volume to what you want. So I'm going to show you how to sort that today by getting a piece of software called EqualizerAPO. You want to go to the link in the description and you should have this page in front of you. Avoid any of the adverts that may be around the side. You want to click this download button here, and when you click this it should bring you to another page where your download should start automatically. Hopefully it will for us. There we go. If it doesn't start automatically, click the direct link there. So once it's downloaded, we want to right click and open, and it will bring up this page, and it will say an unknown publisher, but you don't want to worry, it should be all fine. It is all fine if you've clicked the right link, just make sure you do that. So click yes, and it will bring up the setup wizard, which you may have seen before if you've installed something before. You want to click next. I agree, this is all the usual stuff, and you want to make sure you remember this location: program files, equalizer APO. If it's somewhere else, then just remember it. This is specific to me, but it's most likely going to be the same for you. And then you want to click next. Okay, so you now should have this page in front of you, and all you have to do is uncheck this box. You don't have to, but I would recommend doing so because you only need to use this program once. It's not going to be something you keep returning to, so there's no point really creating the shortcuts. You then want to click install. So once it's installed, you should have this screen here, and you need to select your relevant headset or headphones. Just make sure it's the only one checked, and then click close. And now you'll have this page in front of you. This is quite important. You can either click reboot now or manually reboot later. I always choose the manually reboot so I can save anything I've got open or anything else, so I'd recommend manually rebooting later. And then you can close everything down and restart your computer. Okay, so by now you should have restarted your computer. If you haven't, you can do that now. And once you're back on, you need to go to the file you saved it in. So it's local disk C, program files, equalizer APO. I guess that's the default, but just basically go to wherever you saved it and this should be what you see. These are all the files inside it. You need to go into the config folder next, and then into the config text document. In here, you should have a bit more writing than I do, and if that is the case, you need to delete it all. Make sure you've got everything deleted, so you're starting from a fresh blank screen, and you want to type in what I have on my screen there. However, this minus 40 decibels, you want to change. My headphones are a little too loud. You may have seen that in another video I did where it was basically the opposite to this video, but so I have to turn mine down. But if you want to turn it up, it's simple. You just press plus and then the number. I'd recommend doing 5 for starters, because it might not seem like much, but it can have a decent size effect just by increasing it by 5. I would be very cautious, because if your headphones are quiet, they may not be designed be that loud, so be cautious. I'm not responsible for any broken headphones, I just want to point that out. So I'd recommend 5 to 10, but if you really have to go a bit higher, then do, but be very careful because they may not be designed to take this much volume. And that's pretty much it. You just need to then click file and save and you should be fine. You can go back to this file at any time by following the video and basically going back to the same place and then updating it depending on if it's been successful or not, and then you just have to leave it and forget about it. It should be fine, and I hope it's fixed it. So thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos similar to this. Leave a like if you found it helpful so others see it, and subscribe for more. I'll see you in another video. Thanks for watching.